I'm tangerine, he's lemon.
Like the fruit?
Tangerine and Lemon, they're trained assassins. They're both a little bit on edge. They're brothers.
They're twins?
Yeah, not so sure they're twins.
They're partners. They're like husband and wife.
Why my lemon?
Because you're sour.
No one likes lemons.
It's bollocks, mate. Lemon meringue pie.
When was the last time you ate a lemon meringue pie?
Lemon drizzle cake?
I'm sorry, are you talking about lemons?
They bicker between each other.
The energy and chemistry between Brian Tyree Henry and Aaron Taylor Johnson was immediate.
Brian brings the fire. Every day.
The minute we met each other, it was already like, oh, we instantly know exactly where we're going. It's really so much fun, man.
You're on your bachelor, dude. Congrats, mate.
His mom, he kidnapped me and he said that he's going to hold me for ransom.
I'm sorry, I get captivated by white girl tears.
I play Prince, who has a British accent throughout the film, so I've gotten to play with dialect, which is awesome.
Oh, look at that. We are right on schedule.
It has been quite an incredible experience making Bullet Train.
So, Leitch, I'm gonna scream, I am the White Death, and then take my own little f***ing cue.
Right, great, action.
Prince is very cruel. She uses her sweet looks and her tender voice to get her way and get what she wants. And it gets her into a lot of trouble.
Kid, please.
I'm scared. I don't want to be alone. Please.
I got it.
Every time I step on this set as Prince, I know it's going to be a great day because this character could not be more fun to play.